hope that you were challenged and blessed, that you were able to look within yourselves if you are that tree that looks luscious and green, but is...
This Mount Zion, which cannot be shaken but endures forever. Amen. You tell the person next to you, I trust in God.
I trust in God.
Amen. He is trustworthy. He never fails. And check your phones and silent them as sign of respect to our service today. Amen. So I have a verse to share with you guys.
Shine upon you and be gracious to each of you. Lord, turn his face towards you and give you peace. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Jesus is pointing us. We're making this room for you, available just for you. We want to make our relationship right with you. And with that, we want to use our faith in nothing.
Open our minds, open our souls, Lord, to just make room for you, Lord, in your presence. So let's just take this song as a prayer of our hearts as we surrender everything to him.
Are temporary. True wealth lies in our relationship with you. We give today fully aware that our giving is an expression of our love and obedience.
Amen.
And devotion to you.
able to bear fruits. Right? So what are you learning to ponder? There are two learning to ponder for this afternoon. Now we'll focus
right now. Thank you, Lord God. We pray for protection, safety sa kanya ito. Everybody na sasakay dito will be safe. Ay, hindi po ito mababangga o makapangga, Lord God. Poteksyonan niyo po, Panginoon, sa lahat ng hindi magandang pagkakataon o senaryo sa daan, Panginoon. We pray for steady hands kay Bako.
Is believing, even though he can see it because he's blind, but he can feel. It is like what? 90% filled. Imagine if this Lord, we had a great worship for you, Lord God. May we be reminded that when we come to church, it is not just for our hearts to be blessed, but our main goal is to bless your heart.
Amen.
May we learn from as a person to be part of our church. You see, I'm not doing this for our church because our church. What is nothing when we all go to heaven? You will not even ask if you if what if. Look at the person next to you, tell the person, you look cute this afternoon.
You look cute this afternoon.
And palakpakan natin si Lord for this afternoon. Hallelujah.
Perhaps 45.
things, right? So it's about in chapter 10, verses 46 to 42, a blind man healed. So what we learned, you know, what are the learning to
Praise God. Praise Him.
Scripture, Matthew 6, chapter 6, verses 19 to 21, it says, "Do not store up for yourselves treasures on earth, where moths and vermin destroy, and where
thieves." Our family got water baptized, and Anaya had a child dedication. After the camp, we continued doing our daily devotions every morning. At 2023, we learned
opportunities to earn. My God is my provider.
Amen. Amen.
If you are having problems with relationship problems, I believe that the Lord is able to restore my relationship. He can move mountains from, he can lift up mountains.